context of a hereditary tumor syndrome. Last month, there was a very revolutionary work published in the New England Journal.